My name is Sean Milton and I'm a Fire Investigation Officer for Dorset and Wiltshire Fire and Rescue Service. This video shows how quickly a fire can develop within your home. It has been set up in a safe setting but uses normal household furniture and items such as clothing and electrical appliances. Watch closely at the area by the heater. The heater in this video is placed too close to the sofa. The clothes piled high give the fire more fuel and means the fire takes hold much quicker. Ideally, you should leave at least 1.5 meters between a heater and soft furnishings or furniture. Always turn heaters off before leaving the home or going to bed. The smoke alarm activates within 53 seconds of the fire starting. This notifies the occupier and gives them enough time to exit the building safely before the fire becomes too dangerous. If you have a large amount of clutter or belongings in your home, this can make exiting very difficult. Make sure they are stored away from any heat source or electrical appliances. Keep your escape routes clear and make sure all internal doors are closed at night to stop the spread of fire. At this point, the smoke is now filling the room. It takes just 3 breaths of this toxic smoke to deem someone unconscious. Make sure you have working smoke alarms fitted on every level of your home and test them regularly. After 2.5 minutes, the fire has taken hold of the sofa. More toxic gases will now emit from the furniture. These toxic fumes are deadly. Fires grow very quickly. Imagine watching your favourite TV show and popping to the kitchen during the advert break to put the kettle on. Within 3 minutes, this could be what you are faced with when you return with your cup of tea if you weren't alerted by a smoke alarm. If you ever have a fire or smell smoke, do not hesitate. Get out, stay out, call 999 and ask for the fire service. The fire service have a prevention team. We would much rather prevent fires from happening in the first place. To reduce the number of fires in the home, we ask people to follow a good bedtime routine. This means close all internal doors at night, turn off all your appliances, never use your washing machine, tumble dryer or dishwasher when you go to bed. Make sure your cooker is turned off. Make sure candles and cigarettes are fully extinguished. Keep your door and window keys accessible. Make sure your exit routes are kept clear. Keep a torch in the bedroom in case the electrics are affected by the fire. Fires at night are always more dangerous. It's dark and you're more likely to be asleep. It's important you know the exact route you and your loved ones need to take in the event of a fire. Did you know that over half of all house fire deaths involve discarded smoking materials? If there is a smoker in your home, make sure you stub it out properly. Never smoke in bed, and if you're going to smoke, smoke outside. Within 5 minutes, the fire has taken hold of the room. Anyone in the room at this point would not survive. If you live in managed accommodation, ensure you are allowing the management team to test and service your alarms regularly. Never leave fire doors wedged or propped open. Make sure you follow the building's escape plans. For example, the plan for your building might be to stay put. If you are not sure, speak to your housing or scheme manager. Thanks for watching. Following these simple tips will help to keep you safe from fire. More information can be found on our website.